Good morning. We sleep again. We sleep again when we in the day go to work. And now we wake up. And it's sunny day today. We're going for a walk with baby today. Right, baby? We're going for a walk? Huh? Are we going to walk? Are we going for a walk today?
I just done with tidying the house, guys, and because I want to tidy the house before we go for a walk, and baby is here in the walker. All I have to do now is to throw the garbage there, and then we go and change, and we go and walk maybe around an hour. Just over here in the complex, just to have fresh air. And I want to show you something. I just remember this one when I was cleaning up. So I have three dessert here, three different kinds of dessert. This one is the Bramble Couples. It's like some cookie, some biscuit. And this one is another cookie, Moroccan cookies. This is another cake. I have three because we ran out of dessert like 2 days ago, and I feel like I really want to eat some kind of sweet stuff after the dinner because we only have a congee yesterday, last night. And then I asked my husband, can you buy a dessert for tonight? And then when he comes home, he bring three desserts. And then I asked him, why you buy so much? And then he said, oh, because I don't know which one do you like. I don't know if you like this or like that. So I just buy both. I buy three, I think. And I think it's very sweet of my husband. Huh? What do you think, guys? I think it's very sweet. I think for a woman, these all small things matter so much. They didn't realize this, like these things, like these small things. It's the thought that counts, right? Very nice to walk outside. That is the bushes at the back. That is the trees at the back when it's not snowing. It's all bald.
Walk now. I hope baby will sleep and we will come back. Then I can do some of her work. She don't like the sunshine. It's sunny but it's cold. Guys, there's a small river and the trees, bald trees here, and then there's so many birds. I tried to show them. They don't fly. They're scared of me. They're just scared of me. There's so many birds you cannot see. I want to walk a little bit more because I want to be able to have days. Oh, there's a squirrel there. You see that squirrel over there? Squirrel.
Let's go and see if we have left or not. So we have our numbers 202. We have to come into this shaded area here for our meal, and our number is 202 over there, and baby is still sleeping. Oh no, I got a rubbish, sorry. So they have, I thought it's a garbage can. I thought it's a garbage can, but it's a ice melt. So this one is, I think this is like a salt where they used to spread on the floor or wherever so that the ice will melt. Baby is sleeping and I want to throw the garbage first before baby wakes up. So there you go. My babu go home so early today! Yay! I can do more videos! Belangay! See, it's still bright outside. He's home already! Yay! Daddy's home early! Say yay, Belang! Belangay! Say yay! Yay! Ready today, and I'm thinking I wanted to iron his shirt. I've been wanting to iron it since Monday, and I cannot find any good time for it because I'm going to do the ironing. I pretend I'm so excited. Yay! We have a package here. I think, let's see, it's from Taipei, Taiwan. Huh? Taipei, Taiwan, but it's clear it said Le Blue Stickman. So I'm thinking, what is it? Let's see and open it. There are shoes in online like few weeks ago. I even forget about this already. And they just arrived. So crazy because I ordered it from Amazon, but they sent it from Taiwan, and it's just this. It was like very cheap one, and they sent it from Taiwan. Ooh. So stuffs from Amazon sometimes comes from China. I'm going to do my ironing now, and look who is my audience. There, I have two audience. Say hi. Hello.
Hi, mommy.
Very supportive husband and child. This is our dinner, guys. It's almost burned. I put baby to sleep and then I just put it in the oven. And good thing, just in time for baby to sleep. And it was just the perfect timing, almost burned, but just not yet. So this is our dinner. I baked some potato, baked salmon, and I make avocado salad. Recently I get hooked with this avocado salad. I think it's so yummy. And that is my plate, and that is my mother's plate, and we're going to eat now, but baby is awake, so later. We are about to eat, but then we hear some we have an audience here. He's awake. We better eat first and then put her back to sleep. Hi, baby. Say hi. Say good night. You see how good. And my babu is eating. Is it yummy, babu?
how to like with feelings, Babu. With feelings. Good boy. Bye, guys.